Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro is a document management system that allows you to store, collaborate, and manage your design projects in the cloud. From the home page in Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro, you can quickly add the necessary team members for your project team. A template can be used to create your folder structure per company standards, and additional folders can be added manually if needed. With the folder structure in place, permissions for one or multiple project members can be set at once at the folder level. Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro locks files that are in use and displays the team member that is currently editing the file. A locked file can also be unlocked if needed. The version control feature gives you the ability to set a previous version of a file to current at any stage of the project. The file compare feature lets you compare two versions of one file or two different files, so you can visually see the difference between versions or two different files. The markup tools in Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro allow you to quickly add review comments to a file. You can publish these comments for all to see or keep them private for your use only. Project issues can also be created and assigned to any team member. That member will receive an email notification of the issue, and the issue will show as assigned work on the home page. After correcting the issue, the status is changed and the issue is reassigned. By closing the issue lifecycle is completed. Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro allows you to share project data with all team members, but also gives you the option of creating a public link to ensure collaboration with all stakeholders.